Partygoers are being warned not to get trapped by a pint this Christmas by the government's new drink drive campaign. The initiative was launched.
Also coming up in the next half hour. Don't drink and drive, the new campaign to solve a pint-sized problem.
A convicted drink driver from Devon who lost his job and his girlfriend after being given a one-year ban.
Anywhere you can spend £40-50 on a taxi, it's going to be a lot cheaper than it's going to come out if you get caught for drink driving.